Every game is an adventure for Atletico Madrid in this their new stadium, and today a special fixture against Barcelona. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along, as usual, with Alan Smith.
Yeah, what a wonderful sight, wonderful occasion. You never get too many away fans in La Liga, so this place is full of enthusiastic, fervent Atletico fans cheering, hoping and cheering their team on to a win today.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin starts alongside Stefan Savic in the heart of defence. Yannick Pereira Carrasco plays with Koke on the flanks.
And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners up top with Fernando Torres.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez. Messi! Out in front of goal. Well, I like the look of this attack. To put them in front. Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Koke. Barcelona score plenty. They don't allow the opposition to score hardly any. So they get it right at both ends of the pitch.
It's a wonderful asset.
Now the shot! Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong. Griezmann. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. He's made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hand moment for him. He knows he's culpable for that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Koke. Juan Ferran. Fernando Torres. Gabi. Crisp defending there. Carrasco. Oh, can he get it away here? Ivan Rakitic. A chance to break away now on the counter.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Got a kick. He's had a go here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Now Torres. Griezmann. Referee entitled to save, play on with the advantage, and Atletico Madrid do just that. Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi. Now Iniesta.
Gabi. Griezmann. Felipe Luis. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Promising build-up until that challenge. Good vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. To level it up now.
It's an important area to win back the ball, that.
On to the attack now. Ivan Rakitic. Here's the shot. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back. Corner played in. Cleared away by the defender. Yannick Carrasco. Nice return pass. Fernando Torres. Sergio Busquets pulls away the free kick.
It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
He jumped in and too quickly.
Iniesta. They've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure.
There's some potential in this move.
Tight call, but he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Well, Barcelona still probably looking for revenge against Atletico Madrid for that confrontation in May 2014, which led to Atletico, against all the odds, being champions of La Liga at Barcelona's expense.
Yeah, they've been a thorn in Barca's side, and they know how to get under the skin of the big clubs in Spain, Atletico, and indeed in Europe.
Here comes the challenge.
Barcelona striving to get into their stride here.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Iniesta.
Well, that's good defending.
Rakitic. Shots on here.
Class act. Ivan Rakitic. Another illustration of his class now. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Koke. On the attack here. Can put them in front. It's a goal. They've levelled it. That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Here's a chance to get at the opposition. Gerard Piqué gives away that free kick. And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. Prepared to take them on, Luis Suarez. He might be through. Luis Suarez! Barcelona's corner. In by Messi.
That will be a throw as the header goes out of play.
Another throw in given. Gabby. Koke. Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. That's good movement forward here. And in he goes with the tackle.
It's Messi.
Iniesta. Good, clean tackle. Well, the referee is... Here we go with the second half, and here come Atletico Madrid. And he gives it back to it. Well, they could pose some danger now. Here's Carrasco. Jordi Alba. Torres. Griezmann. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Paulinho. Messi. Shreds it through. Suarez.
And it's a goal. They've scored here, and they are now in the lead. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Let's see the replay now. Not looking good for Atletico Madrid. They're behind. Gabi. Diego Godin. Griezmann. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And here they are on the attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Yannick Carrasco. Here's Sao. Luis Suarez. Messi. Now, this is an interesting attack. He's got support here. Paulinho. Koke. Griezmann. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Here's Carrasco. In quickly. Gerard Deulofeu. It's the danger that Messi produces. Paulinho. Rakitic. And here's the shot. Good block. Now Messi. Messi. Messi! Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, it's an incredible moment for Lionel Messi, and that actually comes along probably three or four times a week. He's that good.
Well, he is. We've grown accustomed to watching this, working in such a tight space. You just cannot get the ball off him.
...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Gabi. Koke. There's some potential in this move. Juan Ferran. Torres.
Pulls it back now.
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change for a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now. Paulinho. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Thomas. Koke. On to the attack now. We can cut it back now. Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Got the tackle in. Luis Suarez. Felipe Luis. Here's Carrasco. Thomas. Yannick Carrasco. Felipe Luis. Paulinho. Luis Suarez. Iniesta.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Thomas. Atletico Madrid, as many men forward as they can get.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, they could pose some danger now. Kevin Gamero, fleet of foot. They can get one back now. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Koke's corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Defended well. Gerard Deulofeu.
It's Messi.
Luis Suarez. Could be dangerous. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Kevin Gamero.
Could get the ball into the box now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Probing pass. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. So now a goal kick to come. Paulinho. Ball in behind from Suarez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Diego Godin. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Gabi. Towards Felipe Luis.
Attacking Atletico Madrid down the flanks.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
And now Messi.
Messi slips it through. Rakitic, wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, that's it, the final whistle.
Well, you don't have to dominate the football to win the match. This is a perfect example of it.
No, there were times when they sat off, they allowed the opposition to have the ball, but really did counter-attack well.